To turn a Cortina 2-liter GL into the 1982 2-liter Fiat Supermirafiori, there are some things you'd have to add. The twin cam engine. The power steering. The 5-speed gearbox. The velour upholstery. The electric window. The central locking. Of course, there are some things you'd have to subtract, including about £800 from the price. Then you'd have it, the 1982 Supermirafiori. It's a good year for Fiat's.